Oh, my name is Joe McDonnell. From Belfast town I came, a city I will never see again. For it's in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I loved that town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my boyhood and found for me a wife. I then set out to make for her a life. Oh, but all my young ambitions met with bitterness and hate. I soon found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist as you look down your gun, when I think of all of the deeds that you had done. You had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized their peoples. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Through those many months' internment on the Maidstone and Long Kesh, I thought about my land throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was now in jail, imprisoned without crime or without trial. And though I love my country, I am not a bitter man. I've seen cruelty and injustice at first hand. And so then, one fateful morning, I shook bold freedom's hand. For right or wrong, I tried to free my land. And you dare to call me a terrorist as you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you had done. You had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized their peoples. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought this reign of terror to my land. Then one cold October morning, trapped in the lion's den, I found myself imprisoned once again. I was committed to the hate blocks for 14 years or more, on the blanket, the conditions, they were poor. Then a hunger strike we did commence for the dignity of man, but it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. I now I am a sad man. I've seen my comrades die. If only people cared or wondered why. And you dare to call me a terrorist as you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you had done. You had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You would terrorize their peoples, you rule with an iron hand. And you brought this reign of terror to my land. May God shine on you, Bobby Sands, for the courage you have shown. May your glory and your fame be widely known. I and Francis Hughes and Ray McCreesh, who died unselfishly, and Patsy O'Hara, and the next in line is me. And those who lie behind me, may your courage be the same. And I pray to God our lives are not in vain. Ah, but sad and bitter was the year of 1981, when everything I've lost and nothing's won. And you dare to call me a terrorist as you look down your gun, when I think of all the deeds that you had done. You had plundered many nations, divided many lands. You had terrorized their peoples, you rule with an iron hand. And you broke this reign of terror to my land.
Martin Herson died July 31st, age 24. Kevin Lynch died August 1st, age 25. Kieran Doherty died August 2nd, age 25. Thomas McElwee died August 8th, age 23. Maggie Devine died August 20th, age 27.